Alright, so guys, I was playing some Pyrophobia, and I think I found the exit. Oh, bruh, is this more back rooms? Bruh, I don't want this to be more back rooms. Like, I was walking around level 4 for probably an hour. I really hope this is it. Yep, I've never seen this before. Alright, let's go in. Is that a portal? Oh, found an exit. Definitely the next area. Oh, what is this? What is that in the dark? Oh, what is that in the bottom of corner? So I guess we just follow this. Are those eyes? Yeah, I'm getting away from that. Oh, the light helps in nothing. You don't know how lost I am. Oh, there's a road. Oh, those are not eyes. Those are just the white things. What are you about to say? Oh, the eyes are back. They're just lights. Yes, see, those are just lights. Oh. I'm just stuck in this infinite back rooms. Like, level 4 was enough back rooms, and level 5 is like the same. I'm sprinting. I don't even care. But a flashlight does nothing. Nothing changes. What is wrong with my voice today? Bruh, I can hardly see. Wait, what are you? What are you? Spawn, yeah, it's fine. Hopefully I don't spawn where I died, because I would be right next to that thing again. I feel like I could see much better. What happens if I turn my graphics on max? And I'm giving you guys a lag warning, because this does destroy my PC. That looks so cool. Well, meanwhile, it does not even help. Pretty sure even having it off is better. Alright, yeah, I'll leave you guys normal. Bruh, even with your graphics off, you could see better. I turned my PC brightness to max. Hang on, wait, I'm gonna turn my PC. Wait, my flashlight was... That's not me. Oh, that is Skin Stealer guy? Is that why he had my skin? I'm like, that is not me. Alright, if you see a clone of yourself, run for your whole life. Oh, this level's becoming a mini nightmare. This did not even help. I'm pretty sure I saw my clone all the way over there. Bro, those whistles are not even me. And I'm just being silent this whole time because I'm just listening for noise. Is this a dead end? I know I don't give up, but I might have to. Or I walk for 14 more hours. I'm so it's just bruh, where is this exit? You don't even know how lost I am right now. Right. Bro, those whistles are not even me. Pretty sure that's the monster trying to get me to whistle back. And then he could find me and kill me. I swear to my wife, that was not me. Alright, yeah, this level is insanely creepy. And I give up. If you did enjoy, then hit the like button and subscribe. I might watch a tutorial for this level or spend the next 4 million hours trying, like, level 4. Like, I was also trying for 2,000 years when I wasn't recording. But I'm going to try to actually beat a Pyrophobia level 5. So you guys don't have to watch me go in random spots. And if you're in a Pyrophobia Pro, then you could be like, this guy's such a noob. But anyway, bye.